Right behind you, partner.
If he sends. Xenoas is one of Valknar's Novkroz's most fearsome underlings. He commands many Dremora. Bladebearers would not allow themselves to be seen by you, so do not wait. You exhaust me with all these questions. Are all mortals so uncertain? Xivalai are reckless creatures. They rely on wild emotion and brute strength instead of skill and strategy. Xivalai are rarely bound to any clan. Sometimes they work together, but it never lasts. You infer too much, I do. Stay alert, mortal. You seem to handle yourself well, but Xenoas is dangerous.
Was your protector, he would be more courteous. My wrath is legendary among the Dremora clans. What a poorly crafted runic crux. Whatever ritual they plan to use it for will most likely fail.
Who approaches? You are not one of these monsters. The Cataclysm's runic crux. I never met him, but he invented the Cataclysm. Hidden. Safe.
Weakling. He probably didn't even provide the torturer with much spore.
Thank you.
Today will be ours!
Thank you.
really are trying to build their own cataclysm, Master.
You have found information. Of course. Vakhnaz Novkroz refuses to accept that the mortal followers of Merun's Dagon can succeed where he has failed. Blind seer, that means nothing to me. My kin learned little that we did not already know. Defective parts, strange scribblings, the inventions of a blind seer. I hope Lyrinth learned more in Fargrave.
The inventions of a blind seer. Interesting. I believe we know his name.
Elegion. That's what I remembered earlier. Lyrinth helped me.
Elegion? That old lunatic? He was locked in the blood pit last night.
Did that Daedrat talk?
This pathetic form holds Aerox the Mutilator, Titan of Destruction! Master, let's talk. Not so long ago, the Blood Pit trembled at the mere rumor of my approach. The Blood Pit is a foul prison that I once oversaw. When I was cursed, I awoke there in this reduced form. Caster, Master! I am not sure if Elegion knows who Elegion is, or why he is there. The Blood Pit imprisons disloyal Daedra with mystic wards. Lyrai was imprisoned there before I escaped, only to be captured by the Collector. Damn his many eyes! Probably not. Let us depart, Master.
Let's meet at the Blood Pit. If I know Elegion, maybe he knows me.
Let's ride.
Thank you.
The blood pit. If names are omens, then this is a dire one. I'm not sure.
Wouldn't?
I don't know. And what does it matter? However... There, an overseer. Let's see what's going on.
The blind old fool is useless. All he did was babble about nonsense.
He is becoming resistant to the elixir, Valknaz Norcross. There's nothing to be done.
Nothing to be done? Be grateful that I am not my predecessor, Aerox the Mutilator.
Norcross is weak.
Overseer on the left.
I would have killed the Overseer for a failure. Overlook is nearby. The entrance is a portal. We might find the location of Ella Giant during survival there.
Good.
That map was obviously drawn by a prisoner.
Look up there! Norcross returns!
Have you completed your interrogation, Valknaz Norcross?
Nothing but a waste of time. Just more of the same. Secure the Durance vial until I return. I must go. That tiresome mortal Selgina insists on my presence. Improve the elixir before my next interrogation.
He's getting away! I'll kill him! Should be behind a glowing door.
So close, but one more obstacle. Any ideas? If Aerox is right, Ella Giant is behind that glowing door. Yeah, I thought so too. Lucents can be charged with energy and you spend any amount of time.
I remember. There's a rune of unsealing on the balcony above. It unlocks the cell door.
And look over there. The charge loosens. Discharge labyrinth beside the displacer. I see discharge labyrinths on the balcony above. Find some loosening.
The masked one speaks true. We need charged lucids.
Activate the Rune of Unsealing before an Overseer comes round.
Good! The sooner we finish with the old Seer, the sooner we can punish Nokros!
A noise! Is someone there?
No. No more visions. I don't want to drink anymore. Drink, drink, sink!
The Blind Seer is mad. I warned you, Master.
Can you hear all of them? I hear all of them. More questions? Or my idea?
Nokros mentioned an... There's meaning in Elegion's babble. He mentioned spring. Look around.
Those helps calm my mental debacle.
That smells like rendered okrum fat. I like it, but it might kill the old seer. That smells wrong. All heat and mortal sweat. Trust me. That bottle smells of Nurn. I hate it, but this ridiculous nose of mine is not wrong. Try it, Master. Pour it on the braziers.
My mind grows still. Free of that vile creation. Nokros was just here asking about it. Yes, I believe you speak true. Destroying it would be good. The anchorite? No, I've not heard that word. But I sense my work. I cannot tell you who I made the mask for or why. Of course not. The mask hides who she was, not who she is now. Think twice before you seek to unbind the mask from your friend.
You seem like a kindly old owl. I wish I could help you.
A kindly old owl? I remember. A young girl called me that once. I have something for you.
Something for me? What is it?
This amulet. I've been saving it for so long. For you, I think. Now go. My mind. Kind. Blind.
He remembered my mask and this amulet, but he didn't remember me.
Thank you.
Interesting. You appear to have survived Dagon's worst prison and suffered little to no damage. I know an Ilark summit, a high peak in the Sever, inhospitable to mortals, and Dremora for that matter. Few did he know. The Cataclysm and the Mask. This Elegine is clever indeed. Patience, mortal. You have done well. Take pride in your accomplishments and accept this minor token of my appreciation. With Rinkaius, Arox, and the Anchorite at our side, we may yet complete both our missions. Prepare yourself. We move out shortly. Look at us, little mortal. Forced to accept the word of a blind old seer. Come, little mortal. Let us speak. Little mortal, I have heard of the location. Always. With Rinkaius and his blade bearers beside us, we will fight our way to the Riven Cataclysm. Grab the Daedrat and prepare yourself.
Let us go, Master.
I'll meet you at Annihilox.
Tell me that we will find Nokvraz at Annihilox Summit, Master. Oh no. Nokvraz is no mage. He must have found some relic. Or forgotten curse to transform me into this Daedrat body. You dare insinuate? The Master meant no offense. Just a stupid mortal. Yes. To the base of Annihilark Summit, Master. Nokvraz must pay for this insult he has forced upon me.